From behind their eyes, just two fingers, and you can work right up to that first fin. They feel a bit like wet sandpaper.
I had to dig deep.
Yeah, she's the smallest shark in here. She's a little tough to get.
What kind is that?
That's a coral cat shark right there. That is a white spotted bamboo shark. We have yellow spotted stingrays. We have epaulette shark, who thinks she's hiding. And then there is a brown banded bamboo shark over here. But you can only touch things from here this way because this is their rest area.
We'll be right back.